In the rich tapestry of Indian history, few figures are as revered and controversial as Subhash Chandra Bose. He is nothing short of a revolutionary saga that left an indelible mark on the fight for India's independence. Born in Cuttack, Odisha, on January 23, 1897, Bose emerged as a revolutionary force that would challenge the British Raj in unprecedented ways. Bose's unyielding determination to liberate India from colonial rule propelled him to form the Indian National Army (INA) during World War II. Collaborating with the Axis powers, he envisioned a united front capable of taking on the mighty British Empire. The resounding echoes of Bose's famous slogan, "Give me blood and I shall give you freedom," reverberated across the nation, symbolizing his belief in direct action and a willingness to make the ultimate sacrifice for his country's liberation. Bose's military acumen transformed the INA into a formidable force, inspiring thousands to join the fight for independence. His strategies set an indomitable example of courage and patriotism that continues to inspire generations. Despite facing numerous obstacles and betrayals, Bose's determination remained unshakable. His global travels sought support and allies for India's cause, showcasing charismatic leadership that instilled hope in the heart of millions. Tragically, Bose's revolutionary journey met an ultimately end in a plane crash in 1945. However, his legacy lives on, with streets, institutions, and monuments named in tribute to his indomitable spirit. Subhash Chandra Bose, a man who defied the odds, stands as a symbol of resistance and courage, forever etched in the annals of India's freedom struggle. Thank you for joining us in unveiling the revolutionary story of Subhash Chandra Bose. To delve deeper into the lives of history's remarkable individuals, subscribe to our channel for more inspiring stories.